meet. I wanna follow them all home, but I just follow my feet. Into the bookstore I see lined up virgins die horny. Sitting next to the height report, sitting next to Love Story, and I ask, what does sex mean to me? What does sex mean to society? I put my finger to my tongue, I taste vagina. I licked Betty Ford's boots, it's true, she wore them all over China. People say that the Chinese people don't fall as much as we do, cause their cultural revolution has shown them more important things to see to. So I ask, what does sex mean to me? Baby born, one more mouth to feed. Sometimes I can't comprehend this urge to breed. Then I travel through a crowded land where people love each other as they love the state. They love their work is love. Love is no excuse to procreate. Their party slogan reads, and I quote, making love is a mental disease. It wastes time and depletes our energies. So I ask, what does sex mean to me? And what does sex mean to society? Oh, I guess, what does sex mean to me? What does sex mean to me? What does sex mean to me? I see a couple walking hand in hand. What does sex mean to them? Worried women switch from pills to diaphragms. What does sex mean to them? My parents wonder how they made me what I am. What does sex mean to them? What does sex mean to them? What does sex mean to me? There in bed. Someday I think I'll find you out. Put my finger through your forehead. It's kind of acupuncture wisdom from the east. When my finger presses your third eye, your secret life is released. What does sex mean to me? What does sex mean to me? What does sex mean to me?
That was nice.